Hello. In this video, I'll focus on the gold extraction from DIP ICS sockets. After prying out the plastic frame of the socket, I was able to snip off 6.14 grams of gold-plated connectors from this ancient Boltex 20 typewriter controller. To recover the gold from the connectors, I will dissolve the base metals in nitric acid. Warning: this video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury, or even death. I placed the connectors in a flask, added about 30 milliliters nitric acid, and put the flask on the hot plate. Ten minutes later, foil started to float. After another 10 minutes, the emission of brown fume ceased. After decanting the solution, I washed the foil several times with water. I added concentrated hydrochloric acid to the foils. Boiling for 10 minutes in hydrochloric acid. After another water wash, I rinsed the foils in a filter paper. This time I'll use different refining method. I added 3 grams of lead in the form of lead shot. Then I sprinkled the moist foils with borax. I pressed the filter paper into a ball, dipped it in more borax, and then I placed it into the melting dish to fuse the lead and the gold foils. This is the Dora alloy containing composed of lead, gold and small amount of base metals like nickel and copper. I placed the Dora in a preheated bone ash cupel and started cupelling. At this point I had to replace the propane cylinder, as the pressure was low and for the cupellation I needed an oxidizing flame. While doing so, the bead froze and small black prills appeared on the sides. Not happy with the result, I added more lead and continued cupelling. Almost, but not there yet. I'm going to need something with better control over the air-to-fuel ratio. This is where the old oxypropane torch comes in really handy. It's time for some math. 0.12 grams of gold from 6.14 grams of connectors, or that's 0.12 divided by 6.14 times 1000 equals 19.54 grams of gold per kilogram of connectors. Thanks for watching my last video for this year. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more videos.